A scare tonight at Hahnemann University Hospital as smoke was seen coming from the 16th floor. This around 7:15 tonight. Well, after some investigation, officials say an elevator motor was causing that smoke. No evacuations were necessary and things were back to normal in just about an hour.